my friends, I have a really quick but effective barre workout for you today. It does require some props. Grab a dish towel, a washcloth, anything that you won't worry about getting dirty because we will have this on the floor. But if you happen to have a slider, go ahead and grab your slider and meet me in a standing position. All right, find your tall standing position. One foot has the slider. Pull the abs up and in, so pull your navel towards your spine. And side lunge out, right leg, left leg stabilizes you. Bring palms together, and then take it back up. We're here for eight. I want you to think of this as more of a squat than a lunge. You're shooting that bum back, shooting that standing hip back. Nice and slow. You should feel all those muscles that you don't realize you have and the legs working. You go as deep as it's comfortable for you. So you're working your range of motion. Core is working extra hard. That slider, that dish towel is making us work that much harder. We've got two more. Last one here, hold it out, hold it here. Small pulses, one, two, feel the burn, three, four, five, almost there, six, seven, and eight. Same thing, we're gonna take it to the back this time. Back lunge. Hips stay squared, two. Bend that standing knee, keep it over your ankle, and make sure the big toe is still tracking, your knee is still tracking over that big toe. We've got three more. Two more. Hold it here. Pulse it out. One. Two, it can be very small. Three, four, five, woo, six, seven, and eight. Take it up. Combining side lunge and back lunge here. Stay with me. Take it to the back. Good, you got it. Stand tall. Grow tall through the crown of your head. We got this. One more set. Last one here, take it to the back. Excellent job, shake it all out here. We've got the other side. Slider should be under that left foot now. Right leg is stabilizing you. Pull the abs up and in. Side lunge. Again, think of it as a combination lunge and a squat. Side lunge here. Bend that right knee. Good. And shoot the bum back. Sit back in that hip. Three. Four. Good. Five. Go as deep as you feel comfortable. Challenge yourself and make sure you're not in pain. Hold it on the next one. Hold it out here. Pulse it out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and rise. We take it to the back. I'm turning so you can follow along. One. My hips are still squared. Two. Three. Four. And if you feel more comfortable using a chair here, use a chair. Hold on to a chair or a counter. Good. Hold it on the last one. Pulse. One. Two, three, four. That left foot is on fire. Six, 7, and 8 breaths. Woo! We still have the combination to do. Breathe, drink some water, pause if you need to. Let's take it to the side, take it to the back. We've got 5. Take it to the back now. Again. We got this. Last one. Woo! Good. Let's shake it out. One more combination. We're gonna take this into curtsy lunges with a slider. So your left leg is stabilizing, your right leg will go out to the side. Open up the arms like you're hugging a beach ball in front of your sternum. Take that leg behind you for your curtsy and hug your beach ball. We've got 8. 2. Whew. 3. So you should feel that core working. This does create a bit of a balance challenge. And again, you go as low as it feels comfortable for you. We've got 2 more. Hold on the next one. Hold that curtsy. Hold it. Pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Take it up. Woo! Other side. Switching legs. Left leg out to the side. Good, arms open. Take that left leg, sweep it behind you for your curtsy. Hug your beach ball. And take it to the side like a tendu. We've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're holding on 8, holding on the next one. Hold it, pulse it. 1, 2, 3, they can be small. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, you got it. Woo! All right, shake it out. Drink some water, press pause if you need it. All right, now sticking with those sliders, we make our way down onto the ground into neutral tabletop. Option to use a mat, work on a carpet, on a blanket if you don't have one, and have an extra towel or maybe a blanket that you can roll up if you happen to have sensitive knees. We're still sticking with one slider. We're coming to neutral tabletop, making sure my hands are about shoulder distance, wrists directly underneath the shoulders, and the knees directly underneath the hips. Left knee stays down. Taking that slider and placing it underneath that right foot, extend the right leg out long. So this is option 1. Of course, using your blanket if you have the sensitive knees. And pull that right knee in towards the right elbow, taking it in and then out, in and out. So this is your first option. If you want a little bit more, you come into high plank. Pull the abs up and in so you're not dropping. You're not dumping into the low back, core is engaged. Again, maybe you work here, in and out. We try for 8. So wherever you are, keep your core engaged here. Let's do 3 more. 2, and 1. And we take our leg out to the side, out and in, out and in. And if you're modifying, drop that left knee. You can work here. Whew. We've got 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right. Let's switch sides. Forgot to turn on the music. I'll go ahead and do that now. Let's try the other side. Again, option 1. My right knee stays on the ground. So maybe you are working here. Wrist directly underneath the shoulders, wherever you are, pull the abs up and in. You can work here. Try for 8, 2, 3, maybe you're here, 4, maybe you do half and half, 6, 7, and 8, take it to the side, 1, nice long legs, 2, 3, 4, you got this, 5, we've got 3 more, 6, 7, woo, and 8. Drop to your knees, sink back in child's pose. Work those hips to the heels, extend the arms nice and long. All right, one slider again. Dropping that left knee, or coming into full high plank. The slider now goes underneath that right foot. I'm gonna take that right knee towards the left elbow. Cross the body, and back to plank. Across the body, plank. 2, work to 5. 3, 4, and 5. Dropping the knees, switch legs. When you're ready, let's do it. 1, work those obliques. 2, 3, 4, 5. Drop the knees, sit back, take your child's pose. All right, when you're ready, we're gonna try 2 sliders. I'm gonna try a pike up. So 2 sliders. Place the sliders underneath my feet. I'm gonna come down into a forearm plank this time. Abs are engaged. From here, let's take the right knee towards the right elbow first. 1, left knee, left elbow. 2, 3, 4, one more set. You can stick with this. I'm gonna try the pike up from here. Take it down. 2, 3, I'm gonna try for 4. Drop the knees, sink back in child's pose.